Good afternoon, Standard 10. In the last videos, I was discussing about the chapter Remainder and Factor Theorem. Till now, I had taught banking, linear inequation, quadratic equation, word problems based on quadratic equation, ratio and proportion, remainder and factor theorem. It means 6 chapter till now I had taught. So later on I will teach goods and services tax. I think all of you should know that shares and dividend, it is excluded from our syllabus. So today I will start matrices. So in matrices, first we will see the basic concept and then some definition and some definition about the matrices. Now see, actually the word matrices, it is the plural of matrix. Plural of matrix. And now see, what is a matrix? A matrix is a rectangular arrangement of numbers arranged in rows and columns. Now see the example. It is a rectangular arrangement. The square bracket I have put it here and some numbers are written inside the bracket. It is a rectangular arrangement and consisting of and having rows and columns. This line, this rows, and like that we can say columns. In this matrix, 2 rows and 1 column. In this matrix, 2 rows and 2 columns. And this matrix, 1 row and 3 columns. So what is a matrix? You have to keep in mind, a matrix is a rectangular arrangement of numbers arranged in rows and columns. Now see here, see the example. In a matrix, the horizontal lines, see, I have already explained this. The horizontal lines are called rows, whereas the vertical lines are called columns. This is the vertical lines, 1 column, 2 columns, 3 columns. After this, now see, order of a matrix is defined as the number of rows into number of columns. It means in a matrix, how many rows are there and how many columns are there? And if you have to write in a multiplied form, that is the order. Now see the example. A matrix having 2, 1, 5, 3, minus 2, 7. So it is first row, it is second row, horizontal line. It is first column, it is second column, it is third column. So 2 rows and 3 columns. Read as 2 by 3. So this matrix having order 2 by 3. So first, what is matrix? Then order of matrix. Then elements of a matrix. Now see, each number or entity in a matrix is called its element. Each number, these are the and elements. These each number or entity is called its elements. So in this matrix having order 2 rows and 3 columns, 2 into 3. So how we have to calculate the number of elements or number of entity? By multiplying their order, 2 into 3. 2 3 is a 6. After this, now see types of matrices. In types of matrices, first see the row matrix. A matrix which has only one row is called a row matrix. Now see the example A, B. So order is 1 row and 2 columns, 1 into 2. And a row matrix is also called row vector. Now see the second type, that is column matrix. A matrix which has only one column is called a column matrix. Now see, one column. So order is 2 into 1 because 2 rows and 1 column. 3 rows and 1 column. And a column matrix is also called column vector. After this, now see square matrix. A matrix which has an equal number of rows and columns is called a square matrix. A matrix which has an equal number of rows and equal number of columns is called a square matrix. Now see, 2 rows and 2 columns, 2 into 2, 3 rows and 3 columns, 3 into 3. This is called a square matrix. A rectangular matrix, a matrix in which the number of rows are not equal to number of columns is called a rectangular matrix. 2 rows and 3 columns, 2 into 3, 3 rows and 2 columns, 3 into 2. After this, 0 or null matrix. If each element of a matrix is 0, it is called a zero matrix or a null matrix. See, so order is 1 row and 2 column, 1 into 2, 2 into 1, 2 into 2. Doesn't matter, it is a row matrix, column matrix, square matrix, diagonal matrix. If each entity or each element is 0, that is called zero matrix or null matrix. After this, see the diagonal matrix. What is a diagonal matrix? A diagonal matrix which has all the elements 0 except diagonally, from top left to bottom right. It means a square matrix, I think you should know that the number of rows is equal to number of columns. You can write here, it is 2 into 2, it is 3 into 3. So it is first you have to keep in mind the diagonal matrix is a square matrix also. But all its elements is 0 except diagonally. See this line diagonally from top left to bottom right, from top left to bottom right. This is called diagonal matrix. So after this, now see the 7th type, unit or identity matrix. Unit or identity matrix is defined as a diagonal matrix. A diagonal matrix is a square matrix also, and a diagonal matrix is all elements are 0 except diagonally from top left to bottom right, some numbers are there. So see, a diagonal matrix in which each element of its leading diagonal is unity is called a unit or identity matrix. You can see the example of diagonal matrix or unit matrix. In a diagonal matrix, say 2, 3 diagonally, 5, minus 2 and minus 3, compare this, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1 and all its 0. It means both are same, diagonal and unit matrix are same. Diagonal is a square also, and unit is a square and diagonal also. But in a diagonal from top left to bottom right, only unit is there. Unit, it means 1 should be written there, 1, 1, 1, and all elements are 0. So these are the 7 different types of matrices. In next video, I will explain about some more topic that are related to matrices. Now see, whatever today I am explained, all are given in the book. You can see here about the basic concept of matrix. It is 9.1, order of a matrix explained, elements of a matrix 9.3, then types of matrix. In the types of matrix, you can see row matrix, column matrix, square matrix, rectangular matrix, zero or null matrix, or diagonal matrix, or unit matrix. In next video I will discuss about the transpose of a matrix, equality of matrices, addition of matrices, subtraction of matrices, then additive identity, additive inverse, then solving matrix equations. Then I have to start the exercise 9A. So thank you for watching the video. All the best. In next video, I will explain some more topic about the matrices. Thank you. All the best for watching the video.